Alright guys, here we are at 5 o'clock in the morning, off to Bermuda to finish our PADI dive certification. Completed one of our open water dives, and we chose to go to Bermuda for the last three. We ended up going in late February, which the weather can sometimes be a little cold in Bermuda at that time of year, but we really lucked out. We dove from a boat for dives two and three, and the visibility was absolutely remarkable, about 60 feet. We did our skills, flooding the mask, poorly inflating BCD, demonstrating proper buoyancy, things like that. So that was it for day one. We completed our second and third dives, and then all we had left was one last dive from the shore.
I woke up this morning and I was like, whoa, where am I? And then it all came to me and I was like, oh right, I'm in Bermuda. And I'm about to get dive certified today. And then that song started playing in my head.
All right, here we are, final dive. Dive number four. Headed to the ferry now. We're gonna be diving from the beach at Dockyard.
We dove on two shipwrecks, which I've never done before. You've never done before.
Never done before.
And we were both a little nervous about, but these shipwrecks were so eroded and disintegrating. They looked almost like part of the landscape, and so much life and coral was all over them that they were just absolutely incredible.
One of which was SV Constellation, which actually wrecked because it had last minute put tons of sandbags on the top deck and started to get stormy off on the outer reef there, and it pretty much capsized, and there's thousands of them, thousands of sandbags, just like a mountain
cement
underwater.
Bags.
Cement bags. Just like a mountain of cement bags underwater. And so the movie The Deep is actually based upon this shipwreck.
Bermuda is encircled by this protective reef, which is why there are so many shipwrecks, hundreds of them actually, on that outer reef.
Dive instructor.
Woohoo!
What's going on? What's going on?
What's up?
Forest.
Wagwan.
Yeah.
so we have just completed our PADI open water certification. We both had a couple struggles and we both had a couple things that we needed to overcome, but now we are completed and certified open water divers. So it's time to celebrate. Got a little Prosecco here.
Come here right now, look at the moon.
Everything's a little different here. I like how the stop guy's like, I'm angry. I'm not allowed to go anywhere. And the walkie guy's like, Daddy, look at me.
So our last couple days in Bermuda, we just hiked around, explored some caves, went to the pink sand beaches, and pretty much just explored the island.
Looks like your standard bear cave.
For our last day in Bermuda, we took the bus to the South Shore, famous for its pink sand beaches, crystal clear turquoise water, stunning lava rock formations, and went for a late morning snorkel. Formation called a boiler reef, which are round coral heads that look like bowls. With the waves breaking over them, it looks like the water's boiling inside. They're teeming with life, and they were really fun to swim around. Pink in Bermuda due to a red organism known as Phora minifera that grows along the coral reefs of the South Shore. Over time, the organism breaks away from the reef, making its way to the shore and giving the sand a pink cast.